So this is the second part of a two-part series on doing the plug on a boat. And so you see the ground underneath is dry, so we haven't done anything. Pass that bucket over here, please. Bilge pump must be working pretty good. It's just completely dry. I'll leave it out. So the boat had a total of a gallon and a half in it, and that was from rainwater. And so if the automatic bilge pump cuts on, then the most water that's in the boat is a gallon and a half.